Station Square will be
okay, what
soon.
Is up, guys? Welcome back to Sonic Adventure DX. After that last snafu, I figured out it was actually my controller that had fumbled. But we got it back in working order. I actually let that episode run on far longer than I should have. So, without further ado, let's get right back to the action. What little there is. Holy crap. I've also eaten in the time that I spent calming myself down because, holy crap, the amount of bullshit that was is just god-awful. But with any luck, we will hopefully get through two more stages in this particular run-through of the game. Hopefully. I'm really hoping for it. Also, because of that walkthrough I watched previously, or not watched, read, which I am still so very ashamed that I even looked up a walkthrough. I shouldn't need one. Not for Sonic Adventure. But I was duped. I was undoubtedly duped. Ooh! Secret! But no, my real, goal is up here. Apparently, yep, there it is.
Now you've got fighting gloves. To store up power, hold down the action button. Now you can do the...
I don't know if these are going to help me at all with the problem I was having before, but we'll see. We will see. But yeah, I got me some food. Made the stomach happy. Excuse me? Oh, thank God. For a second, I thought I was actually stuck in something. But yeah, I got some food in me. Ready to go. Hopefully, I'll be able to get through this stage. Honestly, I was not expecting this kind of, issue. Obviously. Gonna say I should be getting something out of that. Oh, the odds have not gone away though. Ugh. For some unknown reason, the yawns have not gone away. They've not gone away.
Two stone statues. Door to the past.
And now I've got that problem on my hands. Woo. Burping up mac and cheese casserole. Hey, I'm actually hearing the music this time. Unless the music... I don't remember the music being here. Wow. Okay. Well, either way. Let me see if this will actually... I have no idea what the gloves actually do. No idea. Anyway, I'm just gonna... just die already. Uh-oh. Sorry about that. Had to sneeze. Okay. And they were fairly violent. I'm fairly sure I peaked the mic, so I'll probably leave those out. I would feel horrible for anyone who had to listen to the amount of, like, mic peaking that was just there. Like, I can see the mic peaked quite a bit. Ugh. God, I hate winter. Allergies. Allergies everywhere.
This way.
Oh, I didn't even get to see where she went. God damn it. I lost all those rings, too. Shame, shame, shame. Maybe up here? No. Haha! Bingo! Oh, I fubbernucked that one. But it's okay. We can get back up there. It's already going better than last time. Whew. My nose is still horribly twingy. Can I get a better camera angle? Thank you. Yes! We finally got all three. Okay, this is already going better than last time. Much, much better. Holy crap.
Good enough.
Good enough. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, like I said, now I've got that problem.
Where am I? This is very strange.
Oh, hey, look, we're in the ancient past again. Chaos emeralds are way bigger in the ancient past. Not the only thing that's bigger, am I right? Am I right? Okay.
My father
bad jokes.
Is coming here soon, and I fear what may happen. You must take everyone away from here. Oh, please.
Bubble, bubble. Also, the Master Emerald looks so much nicer in this incarnation. Why? Because it's not fucking glowing.
So, are you saying you can't leave this place? I understand. Let me talk to my father again.
Aww. Chakal seems so she seems in such dismay.
Don't worry, my friends. I won't let you down.
No, she won't.
I must do something quickly.
They did an overly exaggerated girly walk there. Also, she didn't notice Knuckles this time. Who knew? Knuckles is invisible that time.
What? I'm back in front of the altar.
Yes, you are. You were in front of the altar technically previously, but
my mind.
Now you're back in the
wait
present.
A minute. I remember the broken piece.
Oh my god, I am so sorry about the belching. I really am. Oh, this is what I get for eating. Oh god, don't tell me I have to go to the egg carrier now. Oh, I do. Oh, I do. That's the last. Oh god, we might actually be done with that Knuckles sooner than I thought. Sonic's storyline was the longest, though. Jesus.
I need to find the remaining pieces, wherever they are. Hey.
Is that the egg carrier? I think
it's
the egg carrier.
Eggman's Flying Fortress. that's where the rest of the pieces must be.
The Master Emerald knows best.
But I don't know where that ship is.
Robots! Robots!
Hey, isn't that one of Eggman's robots? I know.
I'll follow him back to Eggman's base. Yes, you will.
Here I come,
that thousand-yard stare that he just had. Dear God. Look at these gloves on Knuckles better than the other ones.
Trains are currently in service.
A
huge building has appeared deep in the jungle.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Ugh, the sniffles, and the yawning, and the eyes watering. Ah, it's too much.
Give me a sec. Oh god,
Okay. Now that I let that out, I should be a little better. Not a whole hell of a lot better, but better. What's weird is I'm completely perky and full of energy. I don't actually feel tired. But I'm yawning a whole hell of a lot.
Just what I thought. Time to make a house call.
If you can call that a house. Oh my god, it was hidden in the jungle. Oh, Lord. It was hidden in the jungle. I don't know. Ugh, I might be tired, but I don't feel tired, if that makes sense.
Now we'll see who's so easily tricked. I can sense that the emeralds are here somewhere.
God, why am I yawning so much? I might just pull out an energy drink here in a bit.
What's going on?
You know what? Fuck it. Ah! There went the controller. Because my dumb ass was reaching over and away from the controller. On the upside, that's the first time this damn thing has fallen. But... let's see. Alright, I was going this way, wasn't I? We need to get to the sky deck. I'll wait for a cutscene to actually open that thing up.
I sense the Master Emerald.
Oh, there's
it
my...
can't be far from here.
There's my chance. Ah. This level is a bunch of Tom Dickery. Ah.
Either push or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
Oh, fuck that right now. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Warning, okay. I gotta do. I know what to do. Now I just need to get back up here so I can tilt the damn ship. But damn, we might actually be on with Knuckles' story. There we go. Wait. Wrong way. I am grabbing it the right way, thank you. Ugh.
Either push or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
Aha! Got it. Okay. Now I just need to find the other one. You're shooting me! No! Oh, thank God. Not in this one? Is it in this one? Yes, it is. Okay, good. Awesome. 2 minutes. That is probably the fastest I've ever done this level.
Good enough.
That is probably the fastest I've ever done that. Okay.
Last missing piece. All right. Now, to restore the Master Emerald.
Knuckles, honey. You're sliding. Oh god, ancient past bullshit again.
Oh no.
I'm gonna take a sip of my own destruction.
What is the meaning of this?
I don't know, Knuckles. What's the meaning of this? Alright, to call. She's sitting,
hey,
or laying there,
I
knocked out.
Stop them. They came. Would turn out.
I don't think any of us did, T'Call.
I'm shocked.
Well, I mean, if you play with ancient gods of
Look,
the element of
the
chaos,
element.
Which
Wait.
Is destruction in its own right, when you play around with that stuff, you're bound to destroy something.
Is this a dream?
And that's what her father did. He destroyed something.
It's more like a
He destroyed
nightmare.
The past.
Your friends are in front of the ship fighting. Help them.
They're in front of the ship fighting. Much as I love to call her voice acting in this bad.
I finally found all of the missing emeralds.
And we're talking bad. This is the one time where the anime that came after this actually did better on the storytelling and voice acting. And for the record, I like Chris Thorndike, so you all shut your mouths. He wasn't that bad of a character. Though it was kind of stupid in Season 3 when he could have been useful, and they made him useless. Again. Like, he was a cute little character. You know. For relatability's sake. Oh god, do I get a Battle Chaos 6?
Not again! I hate you!
What's going on? Sonic,
hey,
talk
Sonic.
To me, baby.
There you are, Knuckles. About time.
Yeah. Shut your whole mouth.
Return.
I will return.
I'd better let Sonic handle it from here. He'll do okay.
Oh, no Chaos 6. Got it.
Now, I must return to Angel Island and the Master Emerald. No. It can't be.
God damn it, it is Chaos 6.
I guess he didn't get enough the first time.
Looks like we're going through this.
Restoring the Master Emerald.
Jeebus. Chum 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 chum. Yeah, freeze over. think this might actually be ever so slightly easier as Knuckles. Oh, goddammit. I spoke too soon. Foot and mouth. Seriously, those parts hurt me? God! Ooh. Rah! Okay.
Before you could raise chaos, try and think of a way.
Try and think of a way to freeze chaos. I know, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Oh, goddammit. So, yeah, definitely not easier as Knuckles because of this bullshit. There's an AIDS joke somewhere in there. I don't know how. I don't know why. My brain is doing weird things. Don't mind me. Nice try, Chaos. Nice try. But no cigar. Hey, I can pick them up. Frustrating beyond belief, guys. I cannot describe you probably know how freaking obnoxious this is right now. I can't freaking throw them in his mouth. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? Just hope he sucks up some freezy bits? Dear Jesus. Why did they have to make this more difficult as Knuckles? No, seriously, why did they feel the need to make this more difficult as Knuckles? I mean, his gameplay's already more difficult than Sonic's, ever so slightly. Haha, I can throw it in your fucking mouth! Oh, that helps. I am so done with you, bitch! Yes! Okay. Okay, that took longer than it should have. That really took longer than it should have. Oh my gosh. I'm at least gonna let this,
What's left now is to return the Master Emerald safely to my island.
I'm fairly certain that this is literally the end of Knuckles' story, so I'm gonna let this play out. So yeah. Enjoy some cutscenes. Excuse me. Also, that was the jankiest fly I've ever seen you do. What the fuck, Knuckles? What the fuckles? Okay. the soles of his shoes. Is that weird? That's weird. That's pretty weird, yeah, I'm sure. Oh, by the way, I don't make it a habit of drinking energy drinks. It's just, right now, the excessive yawning I'm doing needs to go the fuck away.
This should do it. Perfect.
So.
All is well now.
All is well now.
The Master Emerald and the island have been restored.
Of course, the island looks so much bigger in the actual cutscene. Like, there are so many inconsistencies, but I don't think that makes it a bad game. It was too ambitious for its time. Which is probably why they opted out for more simplistic, if not more consistent, things in Sonic Adventure 2. Which is probably why it's the fan favorite, but I like Adventure 1.
I'll be on this floating island forever.
So I'm okay.
Guarding the Master Emerald again.
Doesn't really look like you're actually in the sky with it.
I may not know the whole story behind this, but perhaps it's better that way. I'm at peace once more.
Honestly, I don't see how he doesn't mistake peace for absolute boredom, but... So, since I can't skip these... I'm just gonna end the video here, because you guys aren't gonna be watching this regardless, so, thank you for watching. If you liked it, hit that like button. If you got something to say, put it in the comments below. And, you know, subscribe to support future content, whatever. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. See ya!
Save the flowers from evil deterioration.